started toothbrushing, hair brushed, and face is done, so we can mark that off in the app. And brush hair. And brush teeth. So, let's see how we're doing. So far, you know, we're doing pretty well on most of it. I'm not doing well on the praying part or the checking of my daily apps. Today's been kind of weird though. Normally I get pushed everywhere, and today they weren't doing that. Today they're kind of letting me just like push myself and go off like ahead of them, and you know. But tonight for the night staff actually pushed my wheelchair as normal, like they normally would. So I'm not really sure if that's a change thing, and or I don't know. But on the other hand, today was day 10 of my refeeding plan, my refeeding program, and I did it. That's me done all 10 days of the refeeding program. The next few days, I'm guessing, are just going to be the same until I get out, which should hopefully be Monday, because it's a lot being in here, and I told them one way or another I wanted to be out by Monday, and they can't keep me here because I'm not on an emergency hold. So Monday is the 31st, Halloween, so spooky. But yeah, today I've been pretty sore, and it doesn't help that I've had to like sit up in my wheelchair, or the other option being a regular chair for meals and stuff, because my body just doesn't cope well with that. I don't know, I'm just ready to go home. Just ready to go home already. So far this is a pick bowl. I'm using a different wool now, which is it's called Strawberries, and I really like it. It's pretty and it's soft and it's bright and vibrant. And I just need to roll it up because it's getting all over the bed and it's going to get tangled. But that's my day. I've also ordered a mobile hotspot Wi-Fi thingy, so hopefully that helps with like uploads and all those kinds of things. So yeah, I'm going to say goodnight, and I'll catch you all next time. Good night.